Your time is limited, so don't waste it living somebody else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is living with the results of other people thinking. Don't let the noise of other people's opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. Take action. Every story you've ever connected with, every leader you've ever admired, every funny little thing that you've ever accomplished is a result of taking action. You have a choice. You can either be a passive victim of circumstance, or you can be the active hero of your own life. Action is the antidote to apathy and cynicism and despair. You will inevitably make mistakes. Learn what you can and move on. At the end of your days, you will be judged by your gallop, not by your stumble. That's what this school has taught me. No matter how many times you fall, you learn from your mistakes. And I know this all sounds a bit corny, but it's true. I want to thank you. To all of the teachers that have touched our lives, and hopefully I speak for my class when I say this, thank you for being our own personal support system, our encouragement, and our mentors, for loving us through the ups and downs over these 3 years, and for some of the class, their whole lives. For being our mentors, teachers, and guides, you have helped make us who we are. And for that, we thank you. We are forever grateful. Please enjoy tonight. Let it be a small gift for everything that you've done for us. There is a universal truth we all have to face, whether we want to or not. Everything eventually ends, as I look forward to this day. I've always disliked endings. Last day of summer, the final chapter of a great book, parting ways with a close friend. But endings are inevitable. Leaves fall, you close the book. You say goodbye. Today is one of those days for us. Today we say goodbye to everything that was familiar, everything that was comfortable. We're moving on. But just because we're leaving and that hurts, there are some people who are so much a part of us. They'll be with us no matter what. They are our solid ground, our North Stars. And the small, clear voices in our hearts that will be with us always. This is our farewell. Thank you for everything.
Nice job.